I remember it like it was yesterday. I was sitting on my couch, wishing I still had my family, missing them. You see, we was on the Gateway Clipper fleet, and they got yanked in by a giant squid. My dad jumped in to save them. Never saw them again. I remember sitting on my couch thinking, this world could be a better place. I needed to do something. I felt like maybe I could be the one to make this world a better place, to make it better for all. Where would I begin? I was just an out of weight big boy, this tub of gut. What was I to do? So I realized I needed to start getting into shape. So I started watching Tai Bo videos with Billy Blanks, and I started working out like crazy, doing jumping jacks and punches, lifting all kinds of weights constantly. I would become a limber monkey cat and make this world better, starting with my own time. So I trained rigorously in my basement for months and months on end, day by day. It's my every book on the face of the earth, quit smoking cigarettes. I had knowledge, I had skills, I had strength. I was gonna make this world better. I turned to the poster on my wall for inspiration. I thought, Mario, if there's one person that could give me the inspiration to do this, it's you, Mario.